not all methods of storing crypto are created equal. Today, we're exploring the wide world of crypto wallets. No matter the type, a crypto wallet acts as your digital vault, the central hub for managing your cryptocurrencies. But here's a key distinction. Unlike a physical wallet holding tangible cash, a crypto wallet doesn't actually store your digital assets. Instead, it securely safeguards the private keys, those secret codes, that grant you access and control over your crypto on the blockchain. There are several types of crypto wallets, each with unique characteristics and trade-offs. The first type of wallet is a custodial wallet. Imagine leaving your money with a trusted bank. That's essentially how a custodial wallet works. A third-party service like Coinbase, Binance, or other crypto exchanges holds your private keys for you. This offers convenience, especially for beginners, as you don't have to worry about managing those complex keys yourself. However, you'll likely want a non-custodial wallet if you want greater control and direct ownership of your funds. Stepping away from the bank analogy, a non-custodial wallet is more like having your own personal safe, where only you possess the key. With these wallets, the power is in your hands. You have complete control over your private keys. Non-custodial wallets give you more autonomy and security, but they also come with the crucial responsibility of being the sole guardian of your keys. Lose them, and unfortunately, you lose access to your crypto. There are several distinct types of non-custodial wallets. The first and most commonly encountered are software wallets, also known as hot wallets. These are user-friendly applications you can install on your desktop or mobile device. They provide easy and quick access to your funds, but are labeled hot because they maintain a connection to the internet, potentially exposing them to online vulnerabilities. Next in line are hardware wallets, often referred to as cold wallets. These are typically physical devices resembling a USB drive. They are designed to store your private keys offline, far from the reach of internet-based threats. This offline nature is why they earn the cold title and are widely regarded as the most secure way to hold crypto. Returning to the early days of crypto brings us to paper wallets. These involve the literal act of printing your public and private keys onto a piece of paper, hence their straightforward name. While offering a strong level of security if carefully stored, they are susceptible to physical damage or loss. Plus, they lack the convenience required for frequent transactions in today's fast-paced crypto world. Ultimately, the ideal crypto wallet depends on your individual needs and how much risk you're comfortable with. However, if strong security and complete control are your top priorities, a non-custodial wallet is undoubtedly the best choice. Understanding the diverse landscape of crypto wallets empowers you to make an informed decision and select the perfect solution to safeguard your valuable digital assets.
Thanks for watching, everybody. And if you'd like to learn more about crypto, click any of these videos to keep watching.